significance of reading Durood Sharif for the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam? Does this really reach to the Prophet as a gift?
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. Firstly, the significance of look to obey the order or the command from Allah. يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما is the most important thing. The second point, as we said in the afternoon, to feel the fervor of Him صلى الله عليه وسلم on us and try to have this in a way. For sure, the durood and the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam has two components. The first component, whatever is going to reach him sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and we have very high thought about the reward is going to be given by this. And the other component, the reward that is going to be given to the one who performed this durood on him. That's why this action has been considered one of the most, or according to some scholars, this is the only one that is guaranteed to be accepted by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. All our deeds, we don't have any clue or any evidence that they are going to be accepted except the salawat ala al-Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And besides this, it has a lot of rewards, you know, from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Namely, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is going to make salawat on us. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is going to reward us with hasanat. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is going to take away some of our sayyi'at. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is going to grade us up, give us 10 grades or more as increasing, you know, in our level, you know, in the heaven. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept us.